Also now in Alaska, floodwaters are starting to recede finally after the remnants of Typhoon Merbok battered the western side of the state. It was the worst storm there in a half a century, leaving destruction along 1,000 miles of coastline. While damage is widespread, there have been no reports of any injuries or deaths, thank goodness.
All right, meanwhile,